going. So one had like a more hilly view. We walk in and there's immediately to the right. It's a big laundry area. It's a fairly decent sized kitchen with an island. There's our view. Yeah, well, this one's way better than the other one. I think each one of the big rooms has one of these. So here's the living room-ish area. So the kitchen looks like from the dining-ish area. And there's a, please don't. There's this hallway. Smells like when we moved into the house where you guys are now. So this is what one of the rooms views are. It's got a decent closet. So this is the main bedroom. So this would be the view from the master bedroom.
There you go.
No, it's pushing me. Alright. Hey, hey, drink it down. Amelia, come inside. Alright. It's the master bath. Very dormy. Well, I'm going over here, Missy. All right. Well, that's some storage there. Okay, and this is the main bathroom. That's a tall tub. Oh, it's not very deep. Yeah. It's like it was built in the 50s. Okay.
I'll look at the storage.
All right. So there's lots of storage in here. I don't think there's a light in here. Oh, here we go. Sorry. Okay. So from the kitchen, this is where all the ductwork is. And then it goes around the corner. And there's
my bed.
That's not your bed, sweetie. And then there's the breaker. Right in here. Right here.
Storage is really
cool. So then outside in the hallway is our storage unit. Well, we're probably going to have to downsize some of our boxes. Okay. So this is it. This is where we're going to be for you.
Hey, Mom.
I noticed. You want to get it back too?
Yeah.
All right, hold on.
I'm helping on this side.
All right, so this is it.